definitely would be ideal for Cam Gann and company, as